jacket for like £7. And the thing is, there's nothing on it. It's just white noise.
I bought my clock, which I've had since I was about 5. My dad bought it for me, but about, well, the beginning of the year, around about January, February, I dropped it and broke it beyond repair.
I bought her to smash because I hate her.
This is my first and only guitar, and I wanted to smash it up.
I'm going to rip it up, and then I might set fire to it.
I brought my computer keyboard, because I've played computer games since I was 2.
I brought my old PS1. I had a lot of fun playing it. It's dangerous, maybe.
My mum has a whole set of these, and I really hate them.
TV, radar, cassette player.
I stole this from the outside her dad's kebab shop.
Me and my ex-girlfriend used to just go to charity shops and buy like random videos.
I really want to smash this, because it makes me a little bit sick.
Like, the question was just to bring something really personal. It's just that sometimes where you live too much in the past, but it's nice to have memories, but it's okay to actually live in the present.
I brought a typewriter that I bought from a charity shop just before Valentine's Day last year, and I used it to type a love letter to my girlfriend.
These are flowers that my boyfriend gave me. In my past, I don't have a very good experience, so I hope to beg for it.
We've got school photo and like fake friends.
I started writing all my close friends on a mannequin, and so to show that people are who like their friends and who make them.
So, okay, who's getting rid of these today?
Broke up and never finished them.
She cheated on me several times, and it sort of lost its value to me now.
I had an English boyfriend a few years ago, and he gave me this to save for a trip to the UK. When I almost had enough, I found out that he had another girlfriend.
I think it was quite fun, but quite touching as well.
I've got loads of stuff that I had when I was in a hospital, a psychiatric hospital for depression and anxiety. I've got like an In the Night Garden poster that my friend gave me because she wanted to be a child again.
Memories that I don't really want anymore, so I thought, hold on and smash it up.
It's got kind of like happy memories and then really not happy memories.
I bring a picture from me and my girlfriend, my friend.
I got it as a present for my best friend. Then we had an argument and I don't really talk to her anymore. So I kind of thought it might be good to just destroy it.
I want to say that she's very important to me by breaking the photo.
She gave this to me on my 16th birthday. And yeah, it means a lot to me.
My real dad gave me the camera when I was about 10 and we started secondary school to take pictures with photography, but I haven't seen him since then.
It was great relief. It was like something that needed to be done to finally get him out of my hair.